Hey, what's going on everybody? My name is Inks, and welcome back to the Monster Hunter Rise demo. So, in the last episode, I did use the longsword, one of my favorite weapons in Generations Ultimate. And in this one, we're gonna be using the hammer. Now, the hammer, in my opinion, in Generations Ultimate, I did not like it because I felt like it was a bit slow. I did try to learn it, and I did get good with it. But I don't know, just something about the weapon, it wasn't for me, to be honest. But I heard a lot of good things about the hammer in this one. So let's try it out. I am the Banana Man. The hunt is on. Alright, let me get used to this moveset. Okay, so what does X button do? Okay. Alright, X button does that, okay. What does A do? Okay, that's still a combo, so I'm wondering if I keep pressing it, what does that do? Okay, if I just press A, that's nothing? So it's just two attacks? Alright, so let me charge up the weapon. Okay, that's my number one. Oh, that's my two. Okay, this is number one. Okay, this is a slight slap. One, two, three. Okay, big overhead and slam. Okay, so what if I move? Okay, it's a forward. Okay, it's a forward slap. So, one, two. It's a really big uppercut. All right, and now, one, two, three. The spinning top. Alright, so before we start off this hunt, I do have some well done steaks, so I'm gonna eat those up real quick just so I can get my stamina back up to full, because I know with the hammer and some of the other weapons, your stamina gauge is very important whenever you're doing charge attacks and all that good stuff. If I can do this quick enough, let me just put you right here before the Mizutsune comes, and then just put this right there. You should be poisoned. Yes, you are. Nice. Still can't get the timing of that dodge down, but you know what? I will get it eventually. Alright, so let's go for your damn head of yours. Okay. Alright. Can I hit that? I whiffed all. Okay, I need to be closer. Closer. I just said be closer. Okay. Let's see what this Slugbind attack is. I couldn't see it, but okay, I think that one was the spinning top one that was shown in the weapon showcase, I believe. Stop that. Oh, okay, you're gonna be doing that? No! Okay, wow, okay. Yeah, very not used to the way hammer is, if you haven't noticed already. Alright, we're back at full health, so let's attack this damn head. No, that's gonna be a slam. Okay, just do this, turn around for me, buddy. Thank you. You motherfucker. Alright, I mean, to be fair, I was hitting your head with a fucking big ass weapon, so I don't blame you for that shit. Okay, hold up. No. Move. Dodge out of the way in that one. Let's see what this looks like. Okay, that's the spinning top that I've seen. In World. Okay, that's nice. Are you gonna be doing your water jet? Yes, you are. Okay, let's do this. Okay, you're gonna be. Head's gonna be over here. Alright. There we go. Alright, KO. Let's try out this A attack. Oh, you're doing more things now. Okay, so I think whenever you hit the monster, it has to connect with the monster in order for it to continue with the combo. Okay, that kind of makes sense, but it's a little weird. Oh, I'm bubble blighted. Okay, that's not good. Okay, let's this. Get out of the way real quick, and there we go. Where is my cleanser? There we go. Yeah, you're gonna be the... Okay, shit. Okay. Actually, this gives me a good opportunity to do this. Fuck! Shit. So close. No. Okay, stop. You're gonna be dead! Okay. Alright. My first cart. Still got one more, technically. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what happens when you get greedy. And I admit that I got fucking greedy with that shit. The hammer, honestly, is pretty damn fun. Holy shit. I like this. I really do. You're gonna do that. Dodge at the really early. Okay, so you might be wondering, what are these little flashy things? Well, flashy things is a clue to it. Ooh, and I managed to get that off. And I hit this fucking hand at the end. Ugh. So that little flashy thing right there is essentially this game's versions of flashing the monster. Okay, what are you gonna do? Nothing? Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have flashed this damn thing because I don't know its movement yet. You know what? Let's try it right here. Alright, so let's hold and then press. Ah, god damn it! Maybe when he's tired. Okay, like right now. Okay, let's do this one. Bam! Yeah! Oh, that feels so satisfying. Holy shit. Alright, you're gonna be backing off. Okay, now let's do this one. Oh, that feels good. Okay, it really does. Holy shit. Okay, now I just need to be less mindful. Okay, faster. Okay, let's do this, and then... No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do the A button attack. Are you still tired? Not really. Oh, you are. Okay, let's just dodge out of there. Okay, I need to be mindful of my health. But at the same time, I want to keep using this damn hammer. It's so fun. Alright, health. Let's just prioritize let's not prioritize whores, let's prioritize health. There we go. No, you're gonna be doing... Okay, you're gonna be doing that, and you're gonna be facing this way. I didn't want to do that one. Oh shit, okay, that's fine. This gives me time for this. Oh! Ah, fuck. Okay, got hit by the big attack. Okay, let's just get that. And I'm water blighted. Mulberry, tomato defense, please. Okay, you know what, maybe it's a good thing that the hitbox on that thing was reduced, because I would have had a bad time right there. Alright, you're gonna be doing that. Did I just see something flying in the distance? Oh, it's probably Rathian. Alright, what are you gonna do? Nothing. Okay. Gives me a good opportunity to attack. There we go. And are you stunned again? Yes, you are. Bam! And the part has been broken, which is your head. You know, I should probably do an A attack for this. Ooh, nice, knocked over again. Okay, let's do it quickly. One, two, three, bam, bam, and bam. God, it's so satisfying. Holy shit. Are you fucking off already? Yes, you are. Alright, there's some... Oh, that's the Rathian. Yep, I was correct. That was the Rathian. I wonder... Okay, you're gonna do claw swipe attack. I'm gonna be doing this. Thank you.
Are you ready?
There we go. All right. Wasn't a lot of damage, but it was something. Thank you for the health, Mizutsune. I really do appreciate it. I also appreciate you getting hit by the hit, that home run. Okay, so what you lack in the startup of that attack, you make up for the end side of the attack. Okay, I understand you a little bit more. And I got fucking bubble blighted. God damn it. Let's just cleanse ourselves of that real quick. God damn, I fucking hit another ball. Alright. Calm the fuck down, Mizu. Hit your head, thank you. Good claw swipe. You know what? I should probably use my shock trap right here. Alright, so shock trap, do your thing. Thank you. Bam, bam, bam. Let's do this. Ooh, okay, that was somewhat good damage out done, but got hit in the... Oh, you're gonna be doing... No, no, okay. Oh, okay, it's just that attack. Okay, it's not nothing to worry about. Thank you, Palico. I do appreciate the bubbles that you're giving up for our health. Alright, you're knocked down again. You're not KO'd, though. Let's work on that real quick. Now you're KO'd. No, I didn't want to do that. Fuck. There we go. Bam, bam, bam. Alright, good attacks. And one more for good measure. Ooh, nice, just in time. Alright, now, let's do some good damage on you. So, where should we launch you? Let's launch you over here. There we go. Now, let's launch you again. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Shit, okay, okay, no, health, health, health. Bubbles, okay, don't use on my potions, I'm not gonna use my potions. This is... Okay, okay, let's do that real quick. Let's use the big one first. There we go. Alright, I should be... No, I should not risk it. Okay, what are you gonna do? Alright, you're gonna be sipping and sliding. Another werebug. I would very much like that, actually. Okay, so the fins are the weak spot as well. Ah, shit. Okay, so the fins, head, and tail are the weak spots of this monster. Alright, noted. Holy shit. Where are you going? Okay, you're gonna be doing that. Alright, that attack is not gonna hit me. Thank you. And you're not enraged anymore. Thank you. Or are you? Oh, you still are. God damn it! I need to learn the timing of that thing. I thought I had a good... I thought I was safe. I was not. Oh, okay! Okay, bubble. I got hit by the bubble again. Thank you. One, two, bam. Okay, okay. It's not in rage. It's not in rage yet. Do I still have... Okay, I still have a decent amount of stuff, so... Okay, so... Bam. Bam. Okay, so I managed to hit it off. Nice. Thank you for whatever hit me. I really appreciate it. Okay. One. One. Two. Three. Don't. Ah, I felt like I could have dodged that. Fortunately, I did not get the time for it right. Where are you going? You're going to six. Okay. Alright, Mizu. I'm pretty sure you're low on health at the moment. So just do me this favor and just fuck off and die already. Not yet? Okay. Okay. Oh my god, my health. I should probably look out for that real quick. Okay, Mizusune, do me a favor. Don't do anything too rash. God damn it. I was going for this little thing right here. I got greedy. Again? My second cart. Ugh. This isn't the end. Alright, so you're not enraged. Okay, the Rathian is over there. Hopefully what I can do is get this little big boy right here over there to the Rathian. If I could do that, that would be very nice. But I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that, sadly. No more. Damn it. Don't know why I did that. Ooh. Charge up. Okay, now you're gonna be doing a one jet attack. Okay, do that, and then you're gonna end off somewhere over here. So let's get ready. Three. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, wow, barely managed to dodge that somehow. Shit, okay. Am I bubble blighted yet? No, I'm not. How many times can you KO him? One, two, three. There we go. Okay, we broke apart. Are you fucking off again? No, you're not. You're just moving around because you're enraged. Wait. We got another monster coming in. Oh, Izuchi. Buddy, how you doing? I could use your assistance right about now. I am on my second cart, so if you could do me that small favor. You missed. Over here. No, don't. You motherfucker. Oh wow, that still managed to hit me. Oh shit, okay, I need it. Really need to look after my health. Thank you. Oh, you're limping. Okay, where are you going? You're going all the way back to 13. Okay, so let's prepare for this. You know what? Let's end this off in style. If it is near death, so let's do this. So I know you're going to be turning around as soon as you see me, so let's do... Or not. Let's do this. Motherfucker! I think I finally dodged the roller. Bam! Ooh. I love that attack, man. One, two, three, one, damn, bam! Not the one I wanted to do again. Oh, he's KO'd. Oh, shit. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully, not yet. And now, just for good measure, do not leave. Do not leave. I refuse for you to leave. Shit. Oh, you're enraged. That's a little bit worrisome. But you know what? I can do this. One, two, three. Hold, and lift a fucking bitch. Okay. Let's try this again. He was not ready, and he's ready now. Oh shit! Okay. Let's avoid the tail slam. Do that. That's a big bubble. Okay. Now, I need a good. Damn it! That's not a good time. I got greedy. One, two. Ooh. All right. Oh shit. Okay. No. Let me get him. Oh shit. Okay. Holy fuck. Okay. I was very, very worried that it was gonna attack me again right there. Oh, Palamute and Pelico, thank you very much for helping me right there. Holy shit. Alright guys, I'm gonna end off this episode right here. So in the description of this video, I do have my Nintendo Switch friend code, Discord, Instagram, Twitter, and the link to the Discord server if you guys want to join that. Thank you guys for watching, I really do appreciate it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care of yourselves.